Okay, the second combination with an inside low kick. The same thing, we start with an inside low kick to the thigh. The second time I do the same thing with the jab. And this time I go for the lower leg here. But I don't kick it, I use it more like a sweep. So I sweep it out, yeah. And after that, when he's out of balance, he can even fall a little bit forward when he's out of balance like that. I follow up with an uppercut, hook to the head, and when he's out of his stance, it's the best possible way now to attack outside low kick also. Again, the same setup, just with the jab and inside low kick. After that jab, I go for the lower leg with a sweep, uppercut, hook, and a low kick. One more time. Jab, sweep it out, and then follow up with a combination. Let's go one by one. Jab, sweep. Yes. Good. And after the low kick, move back to your fighting stance. Jab, low kick, jab, sweep out. Yes, good. One more time. And this is the combination, sweeping out the leg and following up with a combination.